Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to download and install VLC media player in Windows. Let's get started. Just Google VLC media player. You'll be having the first link, videoland.org. This is the official link. Click it, and here we are having the download option. Select this, and if you want to donate, you can just donate it. That's up to you. And the download will be getting started like this. So the setup is 42 MB in size. Just be patient. Once the download is complete, just open it, select yes, and select the language. Click on next and just read it through. Select next, and these are the stuff that's going to get installed. If you want, you can just uncheck and change this. Select next, and this is going to be the default location where VLC media player is getting installed. If you want to change it, just click on browse and select your desired location. After selecting the location, click on install, and once it is complete, just check this and click on finish. You'll be having here the VLC media player shortcut. That's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.